Oh hey, I'm going to tell you how to get a moth out of the kitchen without hurting him. First, you take the moth. Come here, you little fuck. And then you escort him out of the window, out of the facility. And there you have it, folks.